See this guy. This guy right here is DD. Nobody, and I mean nobody, could ever match his gangster. All he knows is drugs, guns, and the streets. But we all know that has to come to an end. Right? DD. Big YPN. The one and only, if you haven't hit that sub button, make sure you do now and support the gang. We on the road to 1K, let's go. In this movie, you will see how DD came up and met the rider that he's always been looking for. This right here is Big John, and Big John will handle all the BS. DD and Tiny met up at the club. They had a good conversation, so DD wanted to invite her over to his crib. And she nervously said,
"Yes.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a pilot.
I'm sorry for bringing you to pain.
I'm gonna be like them from
the tree. I can't escape you, devil."
When DD saw that Tiny would ride for him, he fell in love right there and then. Finally, they make it to the crib where DD can show Tiny around. At least she knows where the room is now.
Thank you.
The police did a raid on the house looking for Mikey and DD. You know, gang can't go out with a fight. DD being the smooth criminal he is, he made it out the bathroom window, managing to escape. Mikey is DD's bad influence cousin. He's the reason DD is a menace to society.
Watch out, he's dangerous. Single trick to test my cousin partner, start swinging. Music to my ear.
she was always down to ride, and he never let her go. Tiny got shot, and PD couldn't take it. He didn't know whether she was dead or alive, and it blew his mind.
Thank you. I figure out what he said, then that nigga done. Feel like Ice Cube, nigga, today a good day. The ones who counted me out, now they screaming hooray. I don't like that two-face, I love when she give me her face. I done beat that pussy up, now they tryna give me a murder case.
This is where DD is at today. Jewelry, money, drugs. You name it. He has it all now. So turns out nobody died but they all. End it out with war wounds. And DD found his rider. Will she continue to ride?
I beat him up.